Welcome to the weekend edition. I'm your host, Dr. Kefori. In today's news, Somalia government and the Kenyan government have decided to cut ties. The Somalia government and the Kenyan government have decided to cut ties after realizing ties are not important. The Somalia government held the tie on the left side, and the Kenyan government held the tie on the right side. And then the Somalia government took the scissors and cut the ties into two pieces. And that is when we realized that the Father Christmas attires are very important during these festive seasons. Reporting for Trespass News, I'm Kenya Chui.